On the right side, you can see the details of the model, and also you can download the data set, the input and the output. Here, you can evaluate the details of the model. By you can see the test accuracy and the activations data for each instance of different layers. Because it helps researchers to evaluate and improve our models.